Poking fun at a dictator isn't a new idea in cinema. Charlie Chaplin did it to Adolf Hitler in his 1940 film, The Great Dictator. Surprising for a film that came during an era of war.
Take him out.
Poking fun of a dictator in 2014, though, a different story.
Hello, North Korea!
Sony Pictures has decided to shelve The Interview, originally slated for release on Christmas Day. The comedy features James Franco and Seth Rogen playing journalists, tasked with killing North Korean leader Kim Jong-un during an interview. Hackers posted a message this week threatening attacks on theaters showing the movie. Metro State film professor Vincent Peturo says Sony doesn't want to take any chances.
If something did happen at a theater, Sony perhaps could be held liable.
He says it's a disappointing development for an industry that thrives on creativity.
It creates a bad precedent. If films are going to be pulled because of controversial subject matter.
North Korea has allegedly called the movie an act of war, but Peturo, an expert on international film, says he doesn't see the movie doing much harm to the relationship between the U.S. and North Korea.
We're talking about a comedy. We're not talking about a documentary. We're not talking about a CIA plot. Of all the things to get mad about in this world, a comedy, and a comedy which received pretty poor reviews, by the way, would seem to be the least of our problems.